Hello, world. Mr. Resistor here, continuing our temporarily Omega journey. And I think what I'm going to do. Head back to Ulbra, manufacture an item, and then we'll go do some faction warfare. Specifically, go try to run some pirate sites, because I believe I saw a message about corruption in ammo, which is only 2 jumps out from Heck. So that should be nice and convenient. Now we've got some more LP, which we can convert to money at some point.
Warp drive active.
I guess we should check the map while we're here. We've got a battlefield in Anka.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Well, that makes sense why. I've got Bard too. Battle lines are a little bit nuts right now. Okay. Check all this stuff while we're here. Nothing we need to care about right now. Delete that. Make another one. And that's still looking good. Go ahead and claim those. All right. Now, I believe I have Fleet Issue Scythe and Heck. It's been a while since I've done this, hasn't it? If I can't even remember where my ship is.
active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Ones are good. Cool. All right. Here we go.
Drive active.
Backfife, I guess he used. I just used that the other day. A face in need of a fist.
Active.
Trying to figure out this, facility. Like, I see a lot of shit spread out, but I don't know why. Almost forgot to reload. Another set coming soon, right? Okay, there we go. Thank you. Okay, a little quicker this time. Enemy in the system, so we scan. Okay.
Will I fight him if he comes in? I don't know. I haven't decided yet.
I guess we'll see.
This is feeling like fewer fights than I'm used to in these. I don't know if they adjusted it, or if it's because I'm in high sec instead of low sec. I don't know. I guess another question is, how is it going to adjust the LP reward, or is the LP reward adjusted for the security of the system? So, someone suggested that while I'm Omega, I should get more clones. I think that's a good idea, and I did train the skill up a bit so I can get
I don't know, one or two more clones, I think.
Guess, but the question is where? Because I've got my stuff arranged that unless, if I'm not doing faction warfare, then I don't have to do that much traveling. So, I mean, I guess it kind of makes sense. Oh, 40k. I feel like that's more than I've gotten previously. Not really sure how to process that. Chris, it is the advanced instead of maybe. I don't know if that makes a difference.
Orb drive active.
Order asteroids. Okay, that's cool. Man, there is so much stuff in this system.
I always forget how big Resbroco is. Like, just really stupid big. Alright, make sure I'm not jumping in on anybody. And here we go. Thank you.
get to reload. And I guess we'll be able to compare high-sec and low-sec, since these are both medium, advanced, one. So they should be comparable. I mean, kind of expecting they'll be about the same as far as reward and number and frequency of fights, but there's also a chance that there's a difference between high-sec and low-sec, so interested to see.
Thank you.
Well, it's like as soon as I'm done with this one, I'm gonna go play some Helldivers, but I'm thinking maybe later today I might record a little bit of Vanguard gameplay. I guess I should see if that's allowed. I don't know. Policy is currently. It's far enough along that I would be surprised if they were restricting people from sharing video at this point. But that is how it be sometimes, and been in enough betas where that was restricted, so. If that is okay, then I'll probably do that, and it will be, well, it would be the video after this one, I guess. So, you'll know soon enough. Whereas I think I believe my buffer is like 3 or 4 days right now, so it'll of course go up after the beta has ended, but that's the real trick would be how quick can I grind that Algo skin. Maybe that'll be the subject of the video. I actually got it fairly quick on my other character. Once I decided to focus on that, it took me, I don't know, a day or two before that occurred to me. That's why I don't do a lot of editing and stuff. My brain's usually pretty fried at the end of the day. And, yeah, all that stuff like editing, putting a, you know, summary of the video or tagging it with what kind of stuff gets done or whatever, like, that people have asked for. Yeah, that would be cool. I don't have the time or mental energy to do it. That's just, you know, how it is. But I believe all my content is licensed Creative Commons, so as long as you say somewhere where you got it from, you're welcome to use it yourself and do whatever you want with it. Dude was really gonna jump in here in a slasher? Weird. Okay. Question answered. Difficulty is the same, reward is higher. By 5K-ish.
Warp drive active.
I guess I could check the mail and get an actual number. So slightly less than 4K more for the low sec. Still pretty good. It's at 80K. You'd probably do three of those in an hour, so that would be 120, 125, well, 120 to 130K LP. That's not terrible. Still not as good as a battlefield, but not ready to solo battlefields again. I guess I don't really have the fit for it at the moment. Maybe that's the thing to do when I eventually build my battleship.
Active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Well, I think that's going to be about it for me for today, so until next time, have a good one.